好的，谢谢 Mr. Fu。你好，Mr. Ken, HOD supervisors, seniors, and all Kong Kong family members. Our main challenge of the day is 别玩手机游戏了，快去做功课吧。So for today, main challenge is a bit long, okay? But Laoshi will ask some of you to practice with Laoshi. The first one, can I have Tina, 可以吗？
可以，老师。
好的，repeat after 老师，别玩手机。机
别玩手机，
游戏了，
游戏了，
快去做
快去做
功课吧。
功课吧。
OK，好的，来，我们给掌声鼓励鼓励 Tira。Very good. The next one, can 老师 have Gia 可以吗？
可以，老师。
好的，跟老师读，别玩
别玩
手机
手机
游戏了，
游戏了，
快去
快去
做功课吧。
做功课吧。
好的，来，我们给掌声鼓励鼓励，大家，good pronunciation。Last one, can 老师 have Filza 可以吗？Filza。
可以，老师。
好，跟老师读，别玩
别玩
手机
手机
游戏了，
游戏了，
快去
快去
做
做
功课吧。
功课吧。
很好，掌声鼓励鼓励 to Filza. Very good. So while Laoshi trying to explain about the definition, okay, you guys can practice your pronunciation in the group. Okay, so this sentence means 别了, which means stop. Okay, 玩 is play, 手机游戏, which is mobile game, 快 is faster, 去 go, 做 do, 功课 is homework, and 吧 is usually at the end of a sentence, which indicating a suggestion. So this sentence means stop playing mobile games and go finish your homework. Okay, so we take a look at the hashtag part. Hashtag Kunquan iPhone 13 challenge. Hashtag fight for what you want. And hashtag Kunquan lifestyle. So thank you, Mr. Ken, for the many challenge. Thank you for those who have read after 老师. 谢谢大家。